It's time to refresh your knowledge of the stars in Social Media Update. Taylor Swift landed in Japan recently to kick off her 1989 world tour. The pop superstar was held up at the airport by an adoring mob that went on to blow the minds of 55,000 fans at the Tokyo Dome. Also out on the road is Jared Leto's band 30 Seconds to Mars. For the Love, Lust, Faith and Dreams tour, Leto's been sporting some seriously weird outfits. Actress and singer Selena Gomez shared a recent casual snap celebrating Cinco de Mayo with friends. Selena was also spotted at the very fancy Met Gala in New York, wearing a gown by Vera Wang. Also at the Met Gala was Selena's ex Justin Bieber in a gorgeous Balmain jacket. Justin also shared this pic of himself with the Queen, Lady Gaga. Beyoncé rocked a ponytail with her daring dress and gave fans a good look at the outfit via Instagram. Kerry Washington looked like a fairy tale princess leaving her hotel room, while Game of Thrones star Sophie Turner channeled her inner mermaid. Reese Witherspoon cuddled up to her buddy Sofia Vergara. Katy Perry had a number of looks to choose from, but went with an ultra cute pixie cut, posing alongside Lady Gaga and Madonna. And the Material Girl herself also flaunted the gala's no selfie policy, getting candid alongside Diplo, Kanye West, and Kim Kardashian.